you were held hostage 4 times. You know, so describe
pretty
to me
stupid,
the
huh?
moment. But it's incredible that you survived 4 scenarios. I mean, what, these guys were armed? What happened?
I was working in domestic violence. I was in the preliminary development of hostage negotiation before hostage negotiation teams existed in the early 70s.